Hey guys, time to unbox this mystery tackle box I just got. This is the August box. Here we go. So first of all, what you see when you open it automatically, comes with a scale to measure the fish, tells you what's keepers and what's not. They also let you take a picture of the fish, and you can take a picture and share it to their website and get a chance to win some prizes as well, guys. Right, so let's get to it, see what's in here. So it comes with this little thing, tips and tricks, tells you how to use stuff and where to use it, when to use it. A little following card. Got a Catch Co sticker. Pretty cool, I like these. Junk Fishing 101. Four things to remember when junk fishing. Number one, go with your gut. If the spot feels right, give it a shot and make a few casts. Number two, keep it moving. Covering water is the name of the game in junk fishing. So go around, hit every single spot you could. That's how you're going to catch a fish. What else can I say? It says take notes, pay attention to each spot, then replicate the process later on. Make a plan. Research the water before you go fish and rig up your baits based on what you've learned. So I like to go to new spots and I like to walk around first. So for instance, if I see bullfrogs, and I know frogs might work in there. If I see a bunch of sunfish and bluegill, I know to use stuff like that that resembles that, same colors maybe. You just gotta try everything, guys, but definitely researching is good. All right, first we got in here. I got Exopods, 3.5 inch. These things are pretty cool. I like to use these on my jigs. Cool. Also, it shows you where to fish with these Exopods. That's pretty cool. Definitely gonna hang that up. Nice. We got some Roadrunner swim baits. It's pretty cool. Got a Loco 10 crankbait. Thing's pretty cool. It says it dives about 5 to 10 feet. So I definitely would use this in some clear water, maybe a reservoir or something. Nice. Got a little shockwave, nice little design. It's really cool. Lunkerhead's definitely stepping their game up. This one dives about 2.5 to 3 feet. And we got some nice mustad hooks. I use these all the time. All the time. Nice. Sight baits. We got the Raptor Tail Jr. Green Pumpkin. Let's see how these look. Oh yeah. Those are beautiful. Definitely should have a lot of action with these. Oh wow. That excites me. Check that out. Savage Gear is definitely stepping their game up. That's, I guess that's their version of the Whopper Plopper. Thing's gonna be awesome. So that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed watching. It's the August box. Here's a price list of everything in the box so you guys get an idea. I paid $21 for this box, so that's pretty much like $40 worth it right there when you add it all up. If you ask me, I'd say it's definitely worth the buy. So check them out, go get yours. That time, guys, giveaway time. If you guys seen the original video, you know what I posted. Got the Baitcaster reel for you guys. Got all these soft plastics. But what I didn't show you is this stuff. Is the rest of that prize. Also, it's gonna come with a tackle box. Let's see. Inside the tackle box. A couple little goodies in there. I won't get into detail what's in there. You'll see when you get it. I just want you to know you got that as well. All right, besides that, I also wanna Let's talk about a second place winner. Decided to do a second place giveaway. Nothing crazy. The crankbait from the Mystery Tackle Box and the swim bait from the Mystery Tackle Box. Also going to throw in a six pack of Neverett Crawls. All right, now to win this, you must comment on this video. I'll count up all the comments. Each individual person, actually, not, you can't comment more than once. If you do, I'm still going to only count it as one comment. And then I have this app that I'm going to generate a number, and whoever wins gets picked. And then I'll do it one more time, and that's the second place. Posting a video on Thursday with the winners' names, so look out for that.